our first 007 Let's Play. Okay, there's glitches a lot in this game. A lot of glitches. That's not the camera, that's the TV. Not the TV. I mean, that is the TV. What am I saying?
Landing zone is clear for arrival.
W7. Intelligence reports that a nuclear suitcase bomb stolen from the ex-Soviet stockpile has surfaced in southern Tajikistan. Unfortunately, it's about to change hands. The wrong hands. We cannot allow this to occur. Recover the bomb and bring it back.
Hey, that girl in the back looks like Mary Jane. Kind of.
The bomb under admit in SVA. You are the dip voice. Of course.
Not the camera.
Well, what have we here?
It's confirmed, W7. That's the device. A Soviet PU-239 with 12 kiloton yield. You are authorized to use all means necessary to retrieve that case.
Understood.
All. That sounded weird. It was like... Oops, he dropped something. Didn't he drop it? R2.
This is SAS EVA.
I'll get this out. Save your machine gun bullets for a little later. This game does not really glitch out during when you're playing. It only glitches out during the cutscenes. So don't worry about the game unless the TV gets broken.
Get to that briefcase bomb.
Okay. So if all of them are done like normal, don't worry.
Find a rocket launcher.
Find a rocket launcher. I'm not picking up the guns that these guys dropped. No, did I? Did I? Yeah. Oh. I learned this by watching one of Indiana Katarin's videos. If you run over here, wait for him to break all the glass or at least some of it. So it's a lot easier to shoot. You have trouble with the shooting. No, I want to find all that. Okay.
Good shot.
I didn't do that. There's camera locks in this game. It's like I used an analog stick. I didn't. The game did that. So basically, I'll go back in here and then get another hover jet, whatever it's called, another bazooka. I would just blow that. I'll blow up the two tanks. Because they're like your biggest issue here. So grab out the rappel, get this out. And this is called a bond moment. Like you do something cool. A little shiny 007 armor comes. So that is level one. Thank goodness this thing didn't need a test recording. This is bad at cutscene. Electronic Arts and Pierce Brosnan in, here's the name of the game, Everything or Nothing.
Very cool.
Sorry, I did not say that at the beginning.
Take care of that in post. Next video will be level 2?
Well, it's not really. That's not even. This is really called Mission 1.
Oh, Mission 1.
Yeah. Yes! I got gold.
The latest in stealth munitions. Grenades disguised as coins. Toss one of these at your enemies to make a new rappel.
Okay, so let's save this. And I'll actually see you guys in the next episode. Bye!
Bye!